These cheesy peppers are keto friendly and delicious, and of course, simple to make. All you do is take cheese sticks, cut them into smaller pieces, put them inside the peppers, or you can even wrap them in salami before you do so. Now you're gonna go ahead and bake these at 400 degrees, 5 minutes, and enjoy. So delicious.